गुड इवनिंग डॉक्टर्स, वेलकम अगेन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट नीट पीजी 2021 इंपॉर्टेंट वन लाइनर्स। हेमरेजिक फीवर कॉज्ड बाय, दिस इज मेनली कॉज्ड बाय हंता वायरस। ब्रूस विलर ट्रांसमिटेड बाय ऑल एक्सेप्ट मैन टू मैन ट्रांसमिशन नॉट अकर। नॉट हेल्पफुल इन ट्रीटमेंट ऑफ एक्टोपिक प्रेगनेंसी, दैट इज Misoprostol, not helpful. Misoprostol can be used for early abortion. Organ may be involved in leprosy except uterus, not involved in leprosy. Most common site of leprosy in female genital tract, ovary. Not a second generation antihistamine, that is cyclizine. This is H1 antihistamine. Benzodiazepine of choice in elderly and those with CLD except is diazepam. Least likely physiological change in pregnancy is increase in peripheral resistance, vascular. In pregnancy, actually, there is decrease in peripheral vascular resistance, so least is increase, okay? Barrett's esophagus associated with adenocarcinoma, or it converts into columnar epithelium. So guys, let's review fast, recap. Hemorrhagic fever caused by hantavirus, brucella transmitted, not occur by man to man, not helpful in treatment of ectopic pregnancy, misoprostol. Misoprostol can be used in early abortions. Organ may be involved in leprosy except uterus. Most common site in leprosy in female genital tract, ovary. Not a second generation antihistamine is cyclizine. Benzodiazepine of choice, elderly and CLD except diazepam. Least likely physiological change in pregnancy is increased peripheral vascular resistance. Barrett's esophagus associated with adenocarcinoma. So guys, I hope till here it's very much clear for you. If you have any queries, any question, you can ask me. And if you're new on my channel, please subscribe it. And if you like this video, put like on it. Thank you. Good day. Goodbye. That's all for today.